Well, Fiorello, as you know, you and I see this housing question pretty much eye to eye, and I hope that we can do something about it.
Well, give it your consideration, Al, and help us out.
How much will this new project of yours cost, Fiorello?
Well, Harold, this particular one, eliminating land, I would say about $15 million. Now, how would you know? You can't figure the happiness and lives of American children, American families, in dollars and cents.
Well, Fiorello, I hope we'll be able to do something about it. As you know, our ideas run pretty much together on housing.
Well, that's very encouraging, Mr. Secretary. Well, thank you.
What will this new housing project of yours cost, Fiorello?
Well, Harold, eliminating the land, I would say about $15 million. But in figuring the health and happiness of American children and American families, you just can't figure it in dollars and cents.
Well, Fiorello, I hope we can do something about it for you. You know that your ideas and ours run pretty much along together on this question of housing.
Well, I hope so, Harold, and for goodness sake, give it your kindly consideration.
How much will this new housing project of yours cost, Fiorello?
Well, this one, eliminating land, I would say about $15 million. But Harold, in figuring health and happiness, American children, standard of living of the American family, just can't figure it in dollars and cents.
Well, that's true, Fiorello. If we can help you out, we can. You know that your ideas and ours are pretty much the same on this question of housing.
Well, that's fine, Harold, and you've been very fine in New York City heretofore, and I hope you'll go through on this one.
How much will this new housing project of yours cost, Fiorello?
Well, this one, eliminating the land, I would say about $15 million. But Harold, you know that in when the health and the happiness of American children and the standard of living of the American family is concerned, you just can't figure it in dollars and cents.
That's very true, Fiorello. We'll do the best we can. I hope that we can do something. As you know, your ideas and ours coincide on this question of housing.
That's very encouraging, and I'm waiting anxiously to hear from you.